Science for NLPTCA. I'm Sharon Marika, and until 1:34 precisely.
We've already gone over this.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I am the chair for NLPTCA. But for now, I'm going to hand over to John, who will take you through today.
Thank you. Okay. Welcome. So, a few bit of housekeeping. If the fire alarm goes, there is a fire. We're fortunate enough that the fire exits are right behind us. Teas and coffee's out there for anyone that's not already found it. If you haven't signed in yet or tictured the name, we'll pass it around and you can do that. There is tea, coffee out there all day, so you can have it at any point you like. Lunch will be upstairs in the conference cafe from about 12:30 till 2. What other pieces of housekeeping? That's about it. The loos are just round the corner as well if you haven't found them. And this is the running order-ish for today. You'll notice we've already slightly overshot the 9:30 start. And John will be taking us through modelling methodology until 12:30. Please, we're all grown up, so please, if you need the loo, I'm sure John won't be offended if you actually leave to do that. I think so. Please, look after your own needs in that sense. And maybe another couple coming. Welcome, come and join us. And really, I think it's let's have a really good day. I'm fascinated by each of the topics. I hope to use my brain. I think having watched John speak before and knowing the others, I'm sure that will be true. So please have fun and have lots of questions for John, because I'm sure they'll love them. Now let's go to John McCarthy. Right.
Now, first things, I'm going to record this because my plan is to cover a lot of content. So if you can miss a few things, don't worry, you'll get a copy of the recording afterwards to check things out. Now, a little bit of background before I get into detail. I've been involved in NLP since the late 70s, what it was called NLP. I got first introduced at university, surprisingly, not NLP directly. I was studying Gestalt therapy, some fantasy, the very things NLP was studying, and as a Gestalt therapist, say, these guys in America are kind of integrating these things, you should check it out. And at the time, when we did our books, working on the relation in America, sent over books, you can get them in Scotland at the time. And I got really interested in this thing they were doing called modelling. The idea that you go behind what people are doing, the content, identify the underlying structure, how it worked, and copy that. And I thought, that's great, that sounded wonderful. It wasn't for about another 6-7 years I did my first formal training, which surprisingly didn't include any doing modelling. Practitioner, master practitioner, trainer training. Still no model, no strategy elicitation, lots of references to modelling, but not as a modelling methodology of how things are produced. Eventually, Richard Bandler asked me to work for him. I thought that's a great opportunity, I can ask him directly, which I did. And he said, well, I asked him, why don't you teach modelling? What you did to create.